Good morning to one and all. I am Padma Priya. I am working in Government High School Kiri Perikalpet from Puducherry. First of all, I would like to thanks to Admin Society for selecting me for the ZA program.
So, what was that moment which triggered in you the need of an innovation for teaching the children? So, please share two lines about your innovation as well.
Education is the most powerful weapon which you can use to change the world. I strongly believe in this quote. In my school, I saw few children are plucking the plants. They are caring for the plants and they are not watering. They are not loving the plants. They are wasting their resources. So I feel nowadays education innovation is important in education level to find the solutions for all problems. So I thought I have to give hands-on experience. Whatever we tell orally, they won't do anything. They just listen. They will do for compulsion. So I thought they have to really feel the values of trees. So that I take this one.
So, what is the novelty in your innovation as per you?
In our process and all ideas, we can see they will tell, all the students will do for compulsion. But I have to feel, they have to feel the values, they have to follow. First, education is why we teach education. They will apply whatever they are learning, they have to apply in day-to-day life. We have to monitor this. Monitoring and evaluating the progress is the uniqueness in my idea. I thought how to sow the seeds to the students. First thing I demonstrated, then I make the students to do sowing the seeds in their home also. After completing the plantation activity, I visited the students' home. I inquired the parents about the growth and the development of the plants, how they are maintaining, how they are caring for the plants. This is this monitoring skill and inquiring the progress, the uniqueness in my process.
So when did you feel sure that your innovation has successfully made a difference to the students?
After completing this plantation process, I saw in my school garden and in all places, the students really respecting the nature. They really love the plants for caring and watering the plants all the time.